time playing young Clark Kent in Man of Steel, and I got to do some really killer stunts. But you know, when you're in such a big action movie, you still have a lot of questions. Like, how fast did the Black Zero travel? What exactly is a Phantom Zone? Will I be back for the sequel? Luckily, we have the visual effects supervisor with us today, the epic DJ. It's good to see you, man.
Good to see you too, Dylan.